We're back with part two on my beginner tips on how to restart your journey or to lose weight in general as a beginner. I'm hoping to fit the rest of this information into this video. If not, you know where to find part three. So part one, we spoke about your mindset, getting into the mindset that you can and you absolutely fucking will as long as you allow yourself to be there. And now we're gonna actually get into the planning. Make sure you write everything down. You are going to record and document exactly where you're at right now. I know that's super hard. I know you don't like where you are right now. I know you're disappointed in yourself. I know you feel a bunch of shame. But write it down, because in about 3 to 6 months or even a year, it's going to matter and it's going to feel tremendous to look back on where you were. Take pictures, take videos, do what you got to do, keep it to yourself. Okay, so now it's time to think about where you want to be. Think about the biggest goal, and this can be the craziest goal. So for me, in the beginning, I knew I had to lose over 100 pounds. I managed to lose 130 pounds, so it's overwhelming thinking about that, right? But just put it down. Just put it down, the craziest of the craziest. Where do you see yourself? Whole, happy, the best version of yourself. Okay, so we wrote down where we currently are. I told you, write everything down. And then we're on to our big goal. Your big goal could be more than one thing. So I'm gonna use myself as an example. I am the most comfortable at 230 pounds. This does not have to be a number. This can be being able to walk up the stairs without huffing and puffing. It can be being able to run with your kids, being able to keep up. Write it down. So once you have your bigger goal in mind, keep that in the back of your mind, like way in the back of your mind, but do not let it consume you to the point where you feel completely overwhelmed. What we're actually going to end up doing is breaking it down into a monthly goal, a weekly goal, and even daily goals. Okay, so for me, my biggest goal is, like I said, to lose 50 pounds. So based off of my big goal, what I'm going to end up doing is breaking it down. I'm gonna make sure that I break it down from monthly, weekly, daily, but these are gonna be realistic goals. They're not gonna be goals that are way out of your reach. I'm not gonna be aiming for 20 pounds a month, because that's not realistic. It's not realistic for me and my body. It's not realistic for the routine that I wanna set up for myself. So I'll do a goal of 5 to 8 pounds this month. I'm gonna be focusing on the standard weight loss, which is 0.2 to 2 pounds loss per week. And then for my daily goals, I'm gonna start writing down small tasks I can do to meet those goals. And that is when you start building a routine for yourself. This is where specific planning comes into place.